2A sectional final at North Putnam had South Vermillion versus Monrovia. Tied at one in the fourth, South Vermillion loads the bases for Isaac Wanniger. He does his job with an infield single. Everyone is safe. Wildcats go up 2-1. That was the start of a big inning for Salvi. Monrovia walked Bryce McLish in his previous at-bat, and you see why here. He rips a two-run double to give South Vermillion a 6-1 lead. South Vermillion would send 13 batters to the plate in the inning. They scored 7 times. Cooper Terry drives in another run with a base hit. South Vermillion wins big 11-3. Wildcats win back-to-back sectional titles for the first time since 78 and 79.
We've seen some pretty good teams go through the programs, but we've always told ourselves we want to be one of the best. We want to be remembered as, you know, one of the best South Vermillion teams. So to go back to back, that certainly puts us up there.
That's pretty cool. Obviously, it's been a long time since we've done it, so we're pretty happy, and we're just not done yet. We got a bad taste in our mouth from regionals last year, so we're ready for Saturday.